If you've installed iOS 17 or iPadOS 17, you may decide you want to downgrade because of usability or stability issues. Apple's beta versions of its major software updates can be notoriously buggy, especially the early releases. You may find apps not working properly, poor battery life, device crashes, and features that don't do what they're supposed to. Fortunately, you can restore your iPhone or iPad to the previous version of iOS. Before you start, you need to pay special attention that any downgrade plan will wipe all current data. So make sure you create a backup before you start. You can back up your iPhone with iCloud. Go to Settings. After that, you can use the professional third-party tool UltFone iOS System Repair to downgrade from iOS 17 to 16. Let's explore how to easily and smoothly downgrade iOS 17 to 16 on your iPhone. Launch UltFone iOS System Repair and connect your iPhone to the computer via a lightning cable. Then, click the iOS Upgrade button. Click the Downgrade button to start the process. Click on Download to download the firmware package. Finally, tap on Initiating Downgrade and wait for a while. UltFone iOS System Repair will automatically downgrade iOS 17 to 16 and install the stable iOS version on your device. Now, as you can see, we go back to iOS 17 successfully. Don't forget to restore data from your backup. So guys, that's all for today's video. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.